Well, good evening, good day, good morning, good afternoon. Pleasant days are upon us in green hell. It is now the starting of the dry season. We are on day 100 and something or other. Let's see, we'll go ahead and save that real quick. And we are on day 123. So, we are coming around the corner into some interesting stuff. Well, as you may or may not know, one of the things, let me just reiterate real quick. If you get your mushrooms and you plant them on your hearth, they will not spoil. You can keep them indefinitely. However, if you take them, if you take them and it has been past their due date, you will notice they will in fact go bad rather fast, sometimes almost immediately. So what you want to do is, if you are wanting to save some of your like turbo shrooms over here and your gold trumpets, because our gold trumpet, and keep them on your hearth. They'll be just fine. Same thing with your meats. As long as they stay on the dryer, they're pretty good indefinitely. So let's go ahead and harvest these real quick. Make sure all our stats are up. Look at that. So. There we go. So there. Now, we got plenty of rope. Crap. I wonder. So, since we got another shell, go ahead and put that there. Okay, those are 10 out of 10. Okay, we got plenty of tobacco leaves. So we need to. We can throw some charcoal there. Okay. Alright. So now. Let's go ahead and get these up here. We're going to make the rest of this storage container. Alright, so now we need planks. We need 3 planks for that and 3 planks for this. Well, it's kind of a good thing we got all these logs. Not those logs. These logs. Okay. Whoops. Oh dear. Yeah. Yep. Damn it. All right, so this is why it's good to save a lot. Always save. Okay. So now, that's one more time. There we go. All right. All right. So we'll go ahead and just drop this off here. Don't really need it. Planks, we're gonna leave those for right now. I'm not really tripping on those planks. What we do want though is logs. Whoop. Come on. Now, let's just go ahead and harvest them. Because all we want right now is the planks. All right. So, we need the coconut, and that'll finish that off. Now we got the three planks for our shelf. Now we got all of that in order. Sweet, sweet, sweet completion. And now, okay. Let's just go ahead. Oh. That. Got so much wood. We're going to have to build another one here pretty soon. And I wonder where we're going to build it now. How about here? Because you know what? Honestly, we have never filled that up. Is there any rope down there? Did we drop stuff? Probably. So, firewood, right? The storage container. There we go. All right. And we want sticks. So there. So now we got plenty of sticks over there. We got plenty of sticks over there. What about the little tiny sticks? We should be able to put some tiny sticks over there. Oh, yeah. There we go. Okay. Of course we need sticks. There we go. There we go. So now, man, it is just looking pretty, pretty snazzy. Yo. Alright, so the bottom of this, the basement, I guess you could call it the basement. I really ain't fucking, I ain't tripping on none of this shit. We need a couple more planks there and some rope. Yeah, we might need, you know what? I'm just gonna set this stuff right there. All right. So fine. But now, what are we gonna do now? Well. We got some bamboo. We got bamboo to shuffle. I'm gonna shuffle some boo. Alright. Yeah, let's get us over here. Let me get up over here real quick. We got one. Two and three, and then two more for over there. So, nothing with that. Oh, I wonder. There we go. Okay, that's what we can do. So we gotta kind of build that first, maybe. Maybe not. No. Maybe. Footbridge, the frame. You know what? It don't matter. Through there. So we're gonna need sticks. Which is fine. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Yeah, we need sticks. Whoa, do we? Yeah, we do. Yeah, we need sticks. So, all of these, how are these doing? Ugh. I would say that they're, 70% finished. Okay, so we still need the coconut bowl. Get rid of that frame because we're not gonna build that. Never gonna do it. Okay, so there's 50 there. And more here. You put these there. Alright. There we go. Alright. We need logs. Let's get two more logs to finish that out. And then I'll stop stressing at it. What do we got here? I have no idea what that is. This has got to be for the ayahuasca stuff. Okay, so now we got 10. And that's not big enough yet. Okay, let's go ahead and get rid of this. Grab the rope. As you know, rope. And then yep, getting dark again. Rope. Oh, so dark, man.
God, I'm thirsty.
All right. This works too. Fuck it. So now, just gonna drop this real quick. Oh, them's bamboo. Damn it. Wrong elevator. Okay, I only needed two anyway. There we go. All right, finally. That is finally done. Let's go ahead and save it, because that is, you know, something I seriously do not want to go through again, just in case. All right. So now we got all of that stuff done. It's late at night. So let's go ahead and just take a nap.
I need to rest.
Harvest these up for the seeds. Okay. Wait a minute. All right. So now, a little bit of something. Yeah, we need to go get some more caffeine. There we go. These fucking hitchhikers, damn it. Oof. Mm-hmm. All right. All right, let's go ahead and set those down there, because we're going to need these for later. Look at that. You know, all this kind of fruits and veggies. So we got manners and we got all kinds of goodies. Okay. So we're getting there. Okay, and that's all full. That's filled up. Okay. So now, okay, we got rope. So you got bead-ons. Go ahead and get these situated. Because, you know, the dry season is coming. Dirty water, let's spill that out. Because we want all clean water up in this piece. Alright. So we'll put one there. And we'll put one there. Actually, you know what? We'll put all the water up here. And since there's a whole bunch of coconuts just sitting down there on the ground, coconuts. Unknown flower. Yeah, we'll go ahead and take that. Okay. Okay, here we go. Got that one. Got that one. These out there. Because now I know there's going to be coconuts over here. At least a couple. That's if they haven't all despawned. I think they may have. Yeah, looks like they all despawn. That's okay. We only needed the one anyway. I mean, honestly. Go over here and grab those ropes. This is the one with the fruit. Yep. Ugh. There we go. Alright. So this one, let's go ahead and drink that. And then we'll craft. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah. This one is drink and then harvest. And then we're going to eat that. All right. There's that. And now we'll go ahead and... What the fuck? Oh, it was a rock. Okay, we'll set that trap. Oh, look at that. It's a bird. Whoa. There we go. So now, yeah, got some, you know, all kinds of goodies up in this piece now. Okay. So feathers. Okay. We got feathers. Okay, V-dons. Okay, so we can't do anything with the V-dons just yet. So that's that. Okay. Another full bead on. Metal ore. And we need water. Okay. So we make another beadon. Nope. Kind of helps if we fill it up, right? There's that. That's almost done. Enough planks there. Look at that. We got bananas. All kinds of junk. All right. Yeah, we're gonna put something there. Thinking about it. All right. So that works with that. Okay. And now the only other thing that we need there, I'm thinking, is just the charcoal maker. But I'm thinking, you know, let me probably put the charcoal maker somewhere else. Alright. So we got all this junk figured out. So, got that. We're not hurting for food just yet. So, what we could do is, okay, I'm gonna put those there. I'm gonna put that one there. And, actually, put that there, and then we'll put this one over there. Alright. So now, here's our. Okay, so we got charcoal there. Okay, that charcoal is full. Okay, great. Oh, bidons. Let's get these bidons took care of. Fill them up with water. And then stow them. That in the pot. Put that in there. We'll see what that does. Because I don't know. Oh, okay. 25 hydration, but it gives us 3 food poisoning. We don't want to drink that. Okay. So, and then one more bead on. Ugh! Yeah, we don't have no sticks. Alright, so we need... Yeah, that's what we need. That's what we need. That's what we're going to do. Okay, so this thing should be... Okay, it's about 65%. That's going to need a shit ton of water. So, we need logs. Alright, so we need some regular logs to finish out some of these steps. A look over here real quick. Whoa. H, that was close. That was almost. Yeah, see, because even at full health, a fall from this height could be lethal. So, look at that. It is just coming right along, isn't it? Okay, so... Here's the plan, Stan. Because all these are uprights, man. They ain't got no overhangs. So we're not going to be able to put one... Well, hold on. I don't think we're going to be able to do anything. Yeah. We may not be able to put one here. We'll be able to put one here. But that's okay. Quite all right. Go ahead and call the elevator. Let's grab this log real quick. All right. So now... These guys, goddamn, these guys are so damn slow. Oh, yeah, the cans. Okay. I'm gonna start rearranging some of this stuff over here. So we got an empty can, empty can, empty can. Okay, all of this stuff, charcoal. Okay, we'll go ahead and take all the charcoal. These tobacco leaves. Okay. So. Come back over here. All right. So now we got, okay, so we have a big little tin can. Little tin can. The big tin can. And charcoal. There's 20. Okay, so we got 22. Grow time, it's almost there. And with these ones are about 55. Almost. Now that it's late, go ahead and just okay, so 6:15. All right. So we need sticks, that's what it is. We gotta get bamboo sticks. Some of these picked up a little bit. It's so much easier to plant, let me tell you. That done. call this elevator, handle our hitchhikers. Yeah. There's 30 there. Yep. Alrighty, so we'll get all of this. Get all of this handled. Okay. Where else? Nope. Oh, look at that. Okay, so we need stuff from up there. Now, Still left with an odd number. Oh, well. There's still one left over. All right. So now we got all that took care of. We need rope. God damn. Always rope, man. Steady. Grab this rope off here real quick. Damn it. Huh. Hit the wrong button. Oh, and there's a Cappy caught. We got a Cappy already. Let's go ahead and head up here. And throw these ropes on here. And then we'll run down and grab that Cappy. Set this trap again. All righty then. Mm. All right. There we go. We got some fresh taffy. And we got more bones. Or some bone broth. I think we needed 3 logs. Yeah, we needed 3 logs. Okay. I'll go ahead and set that down here. Yep. So we got definitely. Like the Swiss Family Robinson. Alright, so that's gonna be it for today. We're gonna call that the episode. I wanna thank you so very much for joining me in this survival adventure. Oh, look at that. Our pumpkin maters are already done. Imagine that. So we'll go ahead and keep them on the vine so they stay nice and fresh. And it looks like our other plant is, they're doing all right. Not doing too shabby. Not doing too shabby at all. Okay, we got plenty of nanners. So, thank you so very much. If you like the content and want to see some more, consider subscribing, liking, sharing, commenting, all of that good stuff. And, you know, we will definitely... wait a minute. Hold on. Okay. These are big plans. So we will definitely see you in the next episode. And as I always say, stay living in the verse. Be happy, healthy, and safe out there in the world, because it is a jungle out there. And have a good day. See you in the next one.